A cold shower keeps you awake all day. Truth or mare?
I'm absolutely fucking knackered this morning. My eyes are like two piss holes in snow. Quite a good job I wake up alone. However, I've been told a cold shower in the morning will keep you alert for the rest of the day. A change in temperature opens up the capillaries and energises both your mind and your body. Over time, it improves your resilience to stress and the body's ability to burn fat. If a cold shower in the morning can keep me awake past 11 a.m, we've had a good day. Throughout today, I am going to have lots of balls thrown at me to see how alert I am on a nice, warm, hot shower. And then tomorrow, I'm going to have a very cold shower in the morning. Then we're going to do the same experiment to see if I am more alert at catching balls. I've got a feeling that I'm not liking the colour yellow. Maybe I'm colourblind. You're not even funny. You're fucking knobs. So after having a nice warm hot shower this morning, I was able to collect 37 balls. I'm absolutely fucking exhausted. I just want to go to bed. In the morning, I'm going to have a very cold shower. See if it actually does keep me alert for the day. We should, by right, catch more than 37 balls. Give me your balls! Smashing, super, great. Quicker, quicker, come on, I feel it. Come on, what? Hey, fucking hell, that was my eye. Go on, ball me. That's the end of today's balls test. And today, I caught 54 balls. Yesterday, I only caught 37. But having a cold shower this morning, I've caught more balls and I've felt much more alert, better in myself. A cold shower keeps you awake all day. For me, truth.